Here we are at Swithland Church, St.Leonards. Not a very big churchyard, quite small, but it's quite old. The age, I can't remember what it is. You'll have to look back on the previous post. But you can see, do a quick rotate. Back's onto like a small little wood. Quite remote.
Catball down here. We've had a little bit of response to the catball. Have you got here? Christopher Thomas Nicol Horn, can you come forward and show us a bit of response on the catball? If you're able to, use our energy. Can you come forward and touch the catball, please? I mean you no harm, no disrespect. Just here to communicate, find out who you were. Are there any other spirits in this place? Want to come forward to or towards us? Come forward if you're able to.
Come forward, spirit.
Can you try and glow up the ball for me, please? If you're able to.
Touch one of those balls, spirit, on the floor. There we go. Thank you, spirit. I'm not sure if it's any of them.
Any spirits, come forward. If you're able to, use our energy if you're able to. Can you come forward? Any spirits, come forward. Come show yourselves. Show yourselves before us. Can you touch the ball one more time for us, please? Just one more.
Can you use that all your energy?
Use our energy if you're able to. Touch
that ball one more time. And one you like.
I'm and the spirit's in his place, come forward. Any of the spirits want to come forward? Use our energy. Henry and Mary Hines. Little one here, I think this one is cold, isn't it? Big muscles. Big one, isn't it?
There's more family members now.
The spirits here, want to come forward, please. Use our energy. Try and communicate with us. Are any passing spirits? Any spirits that decide here want to come forward and try and communicate with us? Try and interact with us? Or any spirits that's passing through? Forward. Look at that, they're family. Any spirits here that are buried in this place? Any passing spirits? Can you come forward, please? No harm, no disrespect. Please come forward. Try and communicate with us. Can you come towards me, please? Come towards me, if you're able to. It's starting to get cold now. Spirits, come forward. Come on. Come forward. vibrations or energy. Passing spirits and the spirits that reside in this place call you forward to communicate with us and tell us your past, your history. Come forward. Come forward. If you're able to, touch one of those balls on the grave or the black device there. You touch that, and let us know that you're here. Do an EVP. Yeah. And then over back over there, if you can. Sure. Yeah. Just dropped it. These are all butlers. Butler. Yeah, that's why they're all in the way. Massive, this one is. Probably the inscription is there. Massive. Honourable Sir. Sir Joseph Danvers. Sir Joseph. Yeah. Yeah, the mold. 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 more than one here. There's two more extra in there. In there. Whole family in there.
Can you come forward and touch that ball on the floor, please? Spirits, come forward, if you're able to.
So are the spirits in this church, this porch? Come forward. What's that doing?
Can you come forward and touch the ball on the floor for me, if you're able to?
There you go. Thank you. Did you work in this church? Did you just like being in this church, spirit?
Did you work here? Are you a past minister?
Just saw a mist.
Yeah.
Yeah, from your own eyes. That's there, where my foot is. And it floated here. Weird.
Can you come forward?
Spirit, do you like this porch? If so, could you blow one of those balls up for me? Please. Did you used to work here? Or come here regular? Do you like sitting in here, Spirit, like this? Miss your church? Oh God, I'm scared of the
crap. Automatic bell.
David, is that you? David, are you here?
Yeah.
If you're here, David, could you blow that ball up? David Pugh. David Pugh, are you here? You still come here? Probably I've got a little bit of an activity.
When spirits at all present in this room, please come forward. Can you please come to the centre of this porch room? Can you come forward?
Come towards this mat in the middle of the porch of the church.
Can you touch one of those things on the floor for me? Just let us know that you're here. Can you do that for me?
Any spirit that's here, use our manager. Maybe it's David Pugh. Are you still here? Do you like the church so much?
Can you come forward and touch the ball, please, on the floor? Let us know that you are here.
The mist that was here just now, when I walked in, are you still here? Some kind of spirit? Could you go up one of those balls, or make that light that's green go red?
come forward, spirits. Come forward. Come towards us. You no harm, no disrespect. Come forward.
That's fine if you don't want to interact. That's fine. Would you like praying? Do you like the Bible? Did you like the Queen?
Alfred Wallace. Henry Alfred Wallace, are you present here in this place? Come forward. Can you touch